Now here's the movement after the box position. E has the ball, will make the pass out to C. 3 is going to come on out. 4 is going to protect the basket. 1's coming down to the elbow to protect the high post. 2 is coming up to this area, and we have 5 now is going to be right there around the block area. Now we have great coverage when C has the ball.